Liverpool Promenade, the River Mersey, vast, large repository of water, traversing the city, moving, cresting, forming, carrying. Water composing, making, flowing, marking the land like a deep scar into the land, scratching the surface of the land. Is water the maker of rivers? You are River Mersey, both sign and process. Sign and process. Sign and process. This continuous whirling overwhelms me, carries me away, scares me. You, River Mersey, are humiliated, constrained, manipulated. You are brown like the color of soil, but blue like the color of the sky. Industrial latrine for industrial development and growth, unstable sand reaching the surface, leaving the best seat to reveal your unhealthy state. Strips of foam crossing your length unnoticed, spreading the pestilential consequences of human drive to your end, the sea. Despite all of this, you hook me. I'm falling for you. I would like to die in you, being transported by you, suffocated by your willing waters, killed by your pollution. A river is never a matter of peace, is it? A paradoxical existence between caring and violence. A river is rarely a peace, a flowing entity, a carrying, an overflowing habit, constrained, beaten, reduced to the zoo of our belonging.